अविज्ञानं अंतस्तिमिर मिहिरद्वीपनगरीं जडानां चैतन्यस्तभकमकरंदश्रुतिजरीं दरिद्राणां चिंतामणि गुणनिका जन्मजलदौ निमग्नानां द्रंष्ट्रां मुररिपुवराहस्य भवतीं ॐ श्रीमात्रे नमः ॐ श्रीदुर्गायै नमः ॐ श्रीचक्रवासिन्यै नमः श्रीललिताम्बिकायै नमः
Embodiment of Divine Souls, Amma's beloved sweet children, welcome all of you for very auspicious Navaratri festivals. Very, 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 very special days, Navaratris in our life. What is the specialty, Mother? Each day, the first day, when you do the sadhana, the Mooladhara Chakra awaken. The second day, Swadhisthana Chakra completely comes under the control of the sadhaka. Third day is the Manipura Chakra comes under the control of the sadhaka because the Divine Mother energy dwells in that chakra. The fourth day, very special, Heart Chakra, that is the Anahuta Chakra, completely with the absolute positivity and divine energy is working more and more in the Heart Chakra on the fourth day. Fifth day, Vishuddhi Chakra was absolutely purified by doing the Navaratri Vratam, Sadhana, Meditation, Divine Mother Dhyanam. All these things are elevate yourself into a highest level. And the sixth day, Ajna Chakra, in between the eyebrows, the energy levels are very high. If sadhaka really doing real sadhana this time, Ajna Chakra awaken, and he was witnessing his Supreme Self, and the enjoyment was unbelievable. No words at all to explain about it. Navaratri days, this all, each second is very valuable, not to spend the time for regular activities, only dedicated to a spiritual purpose, mainly for to awaken the consciousness within ourselves. We have to spend the time for Divine Mother pujas, meditations, mantra japams, like that only. Ancient time, there was a demon, his name was Durgamasura. Durgamasura was with a lot of ego, and he was giving hard time to all the rishis, munis, and the women, children, boys, girls. They throw all the meat in that yajnas, and they put the blood in that. They throw in front of their homes all the bones and things like that. One day all the devatas, rishis and everybody went to Parvati Devi, to Kailasam, and they are asking rescue from Parvati and protect all the people from the challenges. Then Parvati Devi, what Mother did, she brought so many shaktis from her body. All the shaktis are within the body of Mother Parvati. What kind of shaktis? First shakti, Kalika Devi. Second one is the Tharini Devi. Third one, Bala. Fourth one is Tripura. Fifth one is Bhairavi. Sixth one is Rama, Bhagala, Matangi, Tripura Sundari, Kamakshi, Tulaja, Jengini, Mohini, Chinnamasta, Guhyakali, Ayata Bahuka. There are so many shaktis, shakti mothers, comes from the body of Parvati. Parvati is Adiparashakti, no? So all the Chinnamasta, all of these shakti murtis comes from the body of Parvati. 10 days war was going very powerfully. After the 11th day, Divine Mother was vanquished, Durgamasura. That time, all the devatas are very, very happy. Rishis are very, very happy. And everyone was praising Divine Mother Durga Parameshwari. Divine Mother bless all the rishis. And Mother told, if anybody chant this stotram, the Durga Stavam, all your wishes are definitely going to fulfill. This is a blessing Divine Mother Durga Devi grant to all the Rishis.
Om Vidhatri Dharmanam Tvamasi Sakalam Nyaya Jananim Tvamardhanam Moolam Dhanadha Namaniyangri Kamalim Tvayadi Kamanam Janani Krutakandarpa Vijayem Sata Mukter Bhijam Tvamasi Parabrahma Mahishim.
Devatas Rishis are praising Divine Mother. O Jagadamba, O Lalitambika, Durgambika, all the Chaturvedas, they comes from yourself only. From the feet of Divine Mother. Divine Mother wear the beautiful anklets to her divine feet. From these anklets, the divine anklets are making some jingling sound. From the jingling sound, when Brahma was doing the namaskara to the feet of Divine Mother, he heard all the four Vedas from the jingling sound of the Divine Mother golden anklets. So Divine Mother feet was decorated very beautifully, very special divine feet, where the Vedas comes from these feet. So that's why Sakala Amnyaya Janani. Amnyaya means Vedas. Very powerful temple we have very closer to the Tirumala area, Amnyayakshi Devi temple. She who have Vedas comes from her eyes, that is the Amnyayakshi Divine Mother. So here Sakala Vedas and Ved Dharmas are, they comes from yourself only, your body only. Oh Divine Mother, the Kubera, he was doing always Sashtanga Namaskara to you because you grant him the greatest position of the Kubera position. And also the Manmada was burnt by the third eye of Shankar Bhagavan. With your kind glance, Divine Mother, you gave again life to Manmada. So the Punarjanma, again rebirth for him. That's called the Punarjanma for Manmada. So with your grace only, Manmada again he got the divine body and he was visible to his wife only. And again he was doing so much service for yourself. So Manmada was doing seva for you, he was meditating you, Kubera was meditating you, all the Vedas are praising you, all the Rishis are praising your divine glory. Brahmo Upendra Mahendra the Deva Samstuta Vaibhava. All the Brahma, Upendra, 33 crores of the gods and goddesses are always praising your glory, Divine Mother. All of the disciples, whoever in this world, when they are praising you and praying yourself in the Navaratri time, you are like a Chintamani for them. Chintamani means a wish-fulfilling gem. You are a wish-fulfilling cow. You are a wish-fulfilling tree for the disciples. When they praise you, when they do the puja for you, all their wishes are going to definitely happen. That is your kindness and your compassion. O Divine Mother, you are the half body for Shankar Bhagavan. And then Chaturvedha Palapurushartha Pradhayini, again and again, not only this lifetime, after so many yugas and yugas and yugas, I want to do the namaskara for you. My namaskara is not only today, my namaskara is not only tomorrow, not only in the Navaratri time, yugas and yugas I want to do the namaskara. How much yugas I want to do namaskara for you is not enough. Because you are that much divinity and that much compassion, you are showing on us. So Mother, what I have to offer for yourself, my heart, my life. So this is only the disciple have to offer to the Divine Mother, your heart, your life, and each thought must be purified with the thought of Divine Mother. Okay, my sweet children, my beloved babies, Navaratris are very, very auspicious and very special. What we have to do on these Navaratris? I think you already have the Sri Chakram with you. Sit in front of the Sri Chakram, lit the lamp, cow ghee lamp. You must put the cow ghee lamp only. And then some incense you have to have, natural ones, sit in meditation. Do the mantra japam, jhanam, early in the morning. After the sunrise, you have to do the Abhishekam to the Sri Chakram. If you have Sivalingam also, do the Rudrabhishekam to the Sivalingam and Sri Sukta or Devi Suktam, Durga Suktam to the Sri Chakram with the cow milk. And then offer some prasadams, sweet pongal, All of you know how to make the rice pudding, all of you know. And then 5 varieties of the foods you have to put in front of and make a beautiful garden, decorate Divine Mother, offer some sandal paste and the give the harati. 5 weeks you have to give the harati. This is very auspicious. Morning after the sunrise, we have to do this puja. Let you have to do the great things in the society. Your mother is always loves you so much from her bottom of the heart. My sweet children, always Amma's love to all of you again and again from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much. I love you like anything, children. Love you so much. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.